Breaking at 11, a truck crashed into a retention pond on I-75 in South Lake County. Right now, crews are rushing to find the driver. Thank you for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Lisa Spooner. Right now, we know divers are in the water searching at the southbound I-75 ramp at exit 128. That's the Alico Road exit. NBC2's Joseph Ojo has been monitoring the scene. And Joseph, what have you learned from first responders there?
Well, we are near the Alico Road exit on the on-ramp of I-75 southbound right now. And as you can see right here behind me, this scene, very, very active right now. Multiple crews on scene. What we know right now is that around 7:50, crews were called out for a vehicle that rolled over and crashed into the lake on the southbound side of I-75. This crash caused a brief delay for drivers, but things have cleared up since. We saw San Carlos Park Fire Department, Cape Coral Fire Department, Florida Highway Patrol, Lee County deputies, Estero Fire and Rescue, and Iona McGregor crews out here. Divers went into the water to find the divers or passengers in that car, but they came up empty. No one was located, so crews have just said this is a search and recovery mission at this time.
Right now, the dive teams are out of the water and being deconned at this time, and they have another set of dive team members from Lee County Sheriff's Office getting ready to go in and help with the recovery process of the vehicle and see what else we can do at the scene.
And we have seen that vehicle was just pulled out of the water by a tow truck. That vehicle took on a lot of water. It's unknown now how that car ended up into the pond and went off the road, but we're working out to find out more right now. The minute we learn more, we'll be sure to update you on our NBC2 News app.